Run up the sail! Let's have a song.
Looks like Ragnarok itself came for Grandbridge.
A great battle raged nearby. Hold course. We'll see what else lies within the fork.
Reef sail!
Eagle Nidir!
Fortification there, Ivor!
Fit for a chief. It must belong to Soma.
The Saxons east from her longship to tire them out and lose them in the fog.
Fighting shape.
Take him to the shelter for warmth. Slap some moss in that gash and wrap it well. Eggle, look at me. Remember the boars you felled our first day in England. Hold his arms. 9. Large and fat. Fed us for a week.
Yeah.
You'll be chasing more in a month, my friend. You come like a Valkyrie out of the fog. We have no dead to give you.
You must be Soma.
Let's talk elsewhere. Give them a chance to rest.
Quite a hit you took. How many were lost?
It's kind of you to ask, but with so much blood in the water and death on the air, I'd know your name and purpose first.
Eivor of the Raven Clan. I came for you, looking for a friend and ally.
I see. I'm Soma, Lord of Granbridge, though it seems an order of lunatics wishes to strip me of that title.
The Order of the Ancients?
Sounds right. The Saxon called Wigmund is one of them. He robbed me of my city, forced us into these swamps. I've rallied some of my soldiers, but my 3 advisors are missing. If we hope to retake Granbridge, I'll need them at my side.
Tell me about them.
They are my best, my inner circle. Birna, Galin, Liv. We may as well be of the same blood.
If I can reunite them and we retake your city, can I call you a friend and ally?
If you can do all that, you can call me whatever you want.
Where's this Wigmund? And what does he want?
He's a flailing elderman under the old king. A bitter man digging his fingernails into Granbridge, just to say he can. He's made many attempts to unseat me before. This time he managed a trick.
What happened to Granbridge?
The elder man Wigmund seized it from us. I'm not sure how he managed, but he will not keep it. Not for long. He has supporters outside the city, but this attack seemed to come from inside the walls. From the heart of Granbridge.
Let's find your advisors.
Agreed. We'll look for signs of their longboats along the river. And if we are swift, we will find them before the wolves do. The fog is more hindrance than hiding place now. Let's light the way back.
Bright wolf of the branch, and guide Soma's gilded warriors home.
know what you must think?
What must I think?
That it's foolish to search the Fenlands for so few people.
You told me the soldiers you lost were your best, vital to retaking the city. Do you think it's foolish?
Not at all.
Then why would I?
You have the look of one who does well with solitude. You're alone, a wanderer. It may be you think of soldiers as meal fodder and little else, but these warriors are more than a blade and shield. They are my family, nothing short. I've lost a city this week. I will not lose them too.
I understand. And if your people yet live, we'll find them.
Be so kind. I've had quite the day.
Look through the fog, Leif. Follow the beacon. Our camp is at its base. We'll return when we've found the others.
We'll head straight to the camp and see that everyone's shipshape.
Leif is a prim and proper man, isn't he?
He lives by a strict code of honor, more than most, and builds the best longships I've ever sailed. They're the reason we escaped Grantbridge alive. He's not the strongest man, but he's wise and canny and hard to pin down. Like a fish wriggling free of a net.
Saxons surrounding that old hut. There may be Danes trapped inside.
Still know. someone sweeping the hearth outside? We handle it just fine. Thinking of starting a new town, in fact. This house being our first.
Birna, I pitched a camp nearby, under a burning beacon. We'll meet you there when I found the others.
Thank you, Soma. And you as well, Sunbeam. We'll head to the camp now. I'll have everyone singing songs and dancing by the time we get back.
Vienna is like a grapevine, curly and hard to predict, while Leaf is like a wood beam, sturdy, straightforward.
Birna has a genius for tactics, sees well ahead of things. Leaf deals with what's just there before him, practical in all ways. Both have helped me find my footing in desperate times. It's important to keep those who disagree with you close as family.
Behind his jackals, wretched carrion beasts. I don't deserve this. Leave me! Run!
Galen, you look terrible.
What happened here?
Saxons chased me across the fog and ran me smack into a nest of bandits. But Freya was on my side. I saw them before they saw me.
Are you the only one of your crew left standing?
I am. Myself. But with the blessings of Odin and Freya, they'll be feasting well with the gods.
We have a camp nearby, Galen. I'll take you there myself. Eivor?
Have something else to do.
The beacon has drawn the last of my soldiers. By tomorrow, our strength will have returned, and we can retake our city. I have not yet spoken to Leif, Birna, and Galen about this,
After my missteps, I worry what they must think of me.
They'll be grateful you risk your life to find them. I would be.
By Thor's hammer, I am glad we're together. In spite of our setback. Galen, you look well worn. Do not grieve the men you lost. They will be singing your praises in the corpse hall, waiting for us.
Thank you, Jarl's Corner.
Leif, you'd outlast any tempest.
It's good to be back, Sorma. All as one. And know this, that I will follow you through the eye of the storm if you called.
Birna,
I'm delighted you're alive.
I'm delighted to be living. I lost so many after all this, but I still have you three. That makes me the most blessed warrior in Midgard. And Eivor, you have more than proven your worth. Help us reclaim our city, and you will have an ally in me.
My blade is yours, for Grandbridge.
We'll rest for the night. Gather our strength and our wits, and at a break of dawn's light, we retake Grandbridge! Pass the night in our camp, Eivor. Take anything you need.
Looks like more of Soma's forces followed the beacon back to camp.
Leif, Soma says you're the man who built her longships.
That's right. Each has a sharp keel, a stout mast, and a poem etched into the hull to sing the praises of the Dringer who commands her. A longship.
What better place to put a line of poetry,
Agreed. It's good to fight beside you, Leif.
Likewise, Eivor. Thanks again for plucking me and my warriors from the mire.
The day is new, and the air is bracing. Are you ready for the fight ahead?
Let's take your city back.
That's what I like to hear. Meet me at the western gate of Grandbridge. We've assembled there.
Have care, you do not enjoy taking orders from anyone but your Jarl back home. I fight for Sigurd, none else.
While you're on this ship, Dag, you fight for me, and for Soma's loyalty. We fight for her.
teams, hidden. One on each side of the door. Move when you...
Wigmund! Honor thief! I know you're up there. Return Grantbridge to me, Wigmund. No more of our people need die. We may talk this out, lord to lord.
What are we to talk about? You have nothing I need. Worth by birth, heathen. I was born a noble. You were plucked from a giant's armpit.
I built this town. From a mud hut to a thriving port. And we both know you'll bleed those riches dry without my guiding hand.
Leave! Go die in the muck where you belong, heathens!
Wigmund, let's try one final time. Quit Grantbridge. And when she is mine once more, I may spare your life.
Ha! I command Grantbridge. I am master here. And I will scour you rats from this land like rot from a festering wound.
Let me give you some advice, old bear. The surest way to stop a wound from festering isn't with a blade. It's with fire.
Now, thanes of Grantbridgeshire, retake what is yours!
Look at Grantbridge. What has Wigmund done to her?
No time for that. We must free her.
Watch my back.
Hit!
Find him there. Death for any Saxon breathing.
No prisoners. No mercy.
Not much longer, Chord.
Can't hold out.
I'm at your side, Soma.
You like it? Fucking try it.
Go on.
I weather the laugh of these whelps.
Thank you.
from me forever. Come face your death.
Sunan, guide me.
A great day for 6 warriors to raid. Here I am.
Me, warrior. Let gold and glory be our meat and mead.
Let your plague-ridden body feed my fields. Eivor, to me.
No sign of Wickmund here. He may be hiding within the city walls. Shall we search?
No. He'll be gone. Count on it. Arrogant coward. But we've struck a bold claim today. Walk with me.
I want you to sound our battle horn to announce our victory. Let all the Shire know that Grandbridge is retaken. The sound of the horn means prosperity, long life, bounty.
Why me?
Why not? You were the keystone to this attack. You turn the tide. Let the wind from your lungs breathe life back into my city.
My clan throws the best feasts, I think you'll find. You enjoy yourself?
I did. But were you celebrating or mourning? You looked unsure.
The night of the attack, I heard sounds of bloodshed coming from the longhouse. In moments, the city was overrun with Saxons, so I called a retreat. We all have our one day, but not like that. Not that day.
I've heard this before, that the Saxons appeared as if from the shadows.
In all my time in Grantbridge, this tunnel was my most careful project, the best kept secret in the city.
Now 100 or more Saxons know the smell of it.
The only people who knew about this tunnel were me, and the 3 in my inner circle.
You believe you were betrayed?
I know I was.
By whom?
That is where I hesitate. Between Leif, Galin, and Birna, I cannot say. But they are the 3 who helped me dig this in secret. I hoped you might lend me your wits. You are a fresh ally. I could use your eyes and ears.
I promised you I'd help secure your city. That task is near done, it seems.
Good. I sent Galin, Leif, and Birna to destroy what remains of Wigmund's power throughout the Shire. Meet with them. Raid with them. Get to know them as best as you can. Find out which of them betrayed me.
You could plan your attack and see if it flushes out the traitor.
Too great a risk. This snake could compromise us at any time. I need clear, sound judgment. I need you, Eivor.
You have me.
Thank you. Feel free to take a look around as you wish. Search the city, the tunnel. And here, a gift for retaking Grantbridge with us. One of the few things I have left from my blood family.
Leads to the longhouse. The traitor marked it with a yellow cross, then opened the way and let them in. The traitor must have exited here with a few more, heading away towards the riverbank.
Thank you. bastard, cursed, horrible rats.
Tough lands, old man?
Those rats. I tried everything. I poured lye, I harvested locusts, I hired children to kill them. I need an army of miracles.
They are pesky and have ravaged your good crop. Nah, the gods can't get at rats.
Ha! You heathens and your gods! All I want is to rid my field of rats, feed the fair folk of the Shire.
You need natural warriors to keep them at bay.
Blasted, cursed, horrible rats!
Someone hauled this bucket of yellow paint all the way down to the riverbank. They quickly painted a longship beached here. Then they sailed off, with allies to help crew the vessel.
Away there. Captain, seen man equipped to risk a weapon.
Stretch your wings, Sunan.
This longship is splashed with yellow paint. A quick job. Why would it be painted a different color than the others?
This carving references Galen in verse. This longship is splashed with yellow paint. A quick job. Why would it be painted a different color than the others? as long as she can manage my methods. The survivors ran into the fog, pursued by half the party, while the other bandits looted it.
Feel great.
Dock the ship here. Thank you.
If Soma is just cursed with bad luck?
Soma has only ever pleased the gods. Deserting her now, breaking your oath, that is what will bring us ill luck.
Better kiss.
Eivor, I am honored you have joined us.
What's your plan here?
All the Shire support Soma's ruling the city. These hamlets do not. They're feeding and outfitting Wickman's army. So we will burn their homes, quick and devastating, like the thunderclaps of Thor.
How did you come to be in Soma's clan?
A vision from Evolva set me on this path. It pricked my mind like a splinter, then faded. But I wanted more. For months, years, I ate only henbane, mushrooms, sacred plants, hoping to see something new. But my body dwindled. I lived addled, maddened, a wanderer, taken in by Saxons and spat out again and again until Soma found me, naked and alone in the fence. She clothed and cared for me, humbled as I was. I owe her my life.
Visions can be strange and powerful. What did you see?
I was climbing a mountain.
A lion and a snake upon my back, weighing me down. I struggled. Then Soma appeared, and she eased my burden. When we reached the peak, there was hardly enough room to stand. On a point like the tip of a blade, we teetered there, gripping one another tightly. I know it can seem distant, obsessed, but the gods are with us always. I see it as my duty to shelter Soma from their ire.
What do you think of the others, Leif and Vienna?
Leif, he's a talented sailor, if a little enthusiastic. And Birna, well, Birna thinks of life as a grand joke. She was a smuggler when Soma pulled her from the muck, making a living on lies. Birna is part of my clan, and I will fight beside her, irreverent as she is. But she has no care for her destiny.
I'm eager to start throwing torches.
Now let's rid these hamlets of Wickman's rats.
Light your torches and set your arrow tips ablaze, Eivor. The red enemy of the band will make quick work of this place.
Leave no house unburned. For licking Alderman Whitman's boots.
Thank you.
burning roof thatch and a heady turf fire.
Now that was something. Wickman is sure to take notice.
You stamped and roared like a fiery Surtr himself, marching through the flames of Muspelheim. I'll see you back home, Drenga.
Blows as much air as a hailstorm. He cannot be allowed to keep spewing.
Eivor, a fine day for being out, no?
Soma said I would find you here, Leif. What's your plan?
We're ridding the world of a priest who spouts praise for the Elderman and funnels tithes into Wickman's coffers. So the plan is this. We sneak in, gut the priest, and return to Soma. That will get Wickman steaming.
How did you come to join Soma's army?
We came to England together, sailing under Guthrum, the great summer army, the Saxman. Guthrum left for Wessex. Soma stepped forward to lead. Something I would have liked to do myself.
And what would you do if you were the Jarl of Granbridge?
I would run the city in my own way. I would not give Birna and Galen's opinions equal weight.
Do you not trust them?
I wouldn't say that. It's more. Birna's boots are stuck in the mud, and Galen's are in the sky. If death were bearing down upon us, I worry neither would have what it takes to carry us through.
You were there when Guthrum made Soma the...
Good fortune for her. When Soma took hold, the silver started flowing and the people started dancing. I do wish I'd been bold enough to put myself forward, but that's beside the point. Soma is my Jarl's corner, and I...
As a master...
Patient, the hard wood, the tough fabrics. A high price for a happy color.
Good conversation, Leif. Now let's take down Wickman's man.
Too right, too right. Wickman's whelp awaits his reward.
My warriors will distract the Saxon forces at the gate. You now will find the priest.
Your life.
few boys down.
Could you, is you?
Thirsty as a flint. Drink fast.
than your mummy. I can outdrink it all.
Well struck. We made short work of Whitman's man.
That we did. You've proven yourself an asset to us. I'll see you back in Grandbridge.
Sins. Snuff you out!
Longer, the nails grow, even when the corpse is cold. I've seen it myself.
That's not true.
You think what? There's a bit of life left in someone long dead.
Eivor, my muscle banded friend. There's a nest of Wigman's men just here. We're going to pick it clean.
Every last one.
The fewer lice in the bush, the less itchy the pussycat. That's how I see it.
How did you come to join Zoma's army?
I'd been in England for months.
You seem to...
If I hurt pain...
What are you...
He breaking.
We could talk all day, but these Saxons may fly from their nest.
You and I should take a closer look. My men will hang back and come running if things go sideways.
Fighting beside you should bring a thrill. Happy I can see it up close.
Don't get too close. I might black your eye or bruise your head.
We will attack on sight.
Carries over snowdrifts. I learned young.
I practiced by sneaking in and out of bedroom windows every chance I had.
That's all of them.
After slaughter. Shame about the smell, though. Men shitting themselves.
You fought very well, Bienna.
Is that how you flirt, Eivor?
Is that how I what?
Easy now, Drengir. I'll see you back in Grand Bridge.
Eyes open.
Get nothing out of me. Nothing.
Insects like you would not be crawling out of the muck if Wigman wasn't hurting. Talk.
Something has happened.
Eivor, the plan worked. One of Wigman's captains caught him sniffing around Euryponte. Remember, you don't need to kill him. Have fun. I'll be planning our next move in the longhouse.
Little boy, where is your daddy hiding?
Godless heathens. Grand Bridge is a province of Lord Wigman of Walden. The city is rightfully his.
Poor soldier. Doesn't know what heathens do to men of God like him. Hasn't heard the stories, it seems.
We can educate him. Look at those ham hands. Could make a nice pair of gloves.
And his heart. A heart that beats in a lad like this? Feed a family of six for a week.
Let's cut his throat now and water the orchards with his blood.
No, sweet lord, no, no, no. He's on the Isle of Ely, Elderman Wigmund, in the monastery, I swear.
Thought that would take till the next morn. Let's tie him up and let him rot away.
Oh, fucking Dane halfwits. The Lord will smite you from this land, all of you. May God have mercy on...
That home-thieving snake might have cast a curse on us. I couldn't risk it.
Christians don't curse.
Wickman's on the Isle of Ely. I'll tell Soma what we've learned.
Eivor, what did Wigman's little man have to tell us?
Wigman is at the monastery on the Isle of Ely.
Hiding among the church mice. I'll need to plan our attack. But I won't face him while the traitor he commands is still under my roof. So what have you learned?
Your secret tunnel had many footprints nearby, and its mouth was painted with a yellow mark. Whoever betrayed you, they did so by marking the tunnel entrance, then opening the way to let the Saxons in. I found a message meant for Saxon forces. It said not to attack any longship painted yellow.
There's no yellow on our longships beyond some small details. If there is a yellow longship in the fence, I want to know.
That's all the evidence I think we need.
You've been thorough. Who is the traitor?
Garlin betrayed you.
Are you certain? This will be the hardest thing I have ever done. Stay close by me, Eivor. I will need you.
How do you plan to deal with this?
As a leader must. My family, my inner circle, but not all together. For you cannot survive the winter with a rat in your larder. Garlin, you have betrayed me, Garlin.
I haven't. Soma, you're the key to my life. You must lead me to my destiny. Carry me to the summit of victory.
Do not warp what is real with the stories you tell yourself. I have seen no signs of your destiny. What I have seen is my people slaughtered, my city befouled, and your delusions fueling the destruction. How dare you think your destiny, your greatness, outweighed all of ours? He believed too much in fate and not enough in us. Take him away. I feel as if I have torn off my own arm.
Wigmund deserves death, but killing him won't make your family whole again.
You think I don't know? This is for those who follow. To join me is to take an oath. To break it is to suffer. We make camp on the outskirts of the Isle of Ely. Join us there.
She carries the weight of leadership on one shoulder and the bonds of her people on the other. Now that she's lost one, she walks lopsided. It will take years of toil to rebuild those bonds with her people. Yet she is unburdened now. Lighter. She is a leader, not a friend, Eivor. Her mistake was thinking she could be both.
Thor himself could now drink mace.
Let us join battle together and reap glory's bounty.
Come, show me your valor in battle and earn your place at the great table.
Master is lost in hell by now.
They will have the lost souls of the dead to answer to.
Soma.
Eivor, you're still with me through all this. Do not think I'll forget.
We all need someone in dark times. Now let's collect Wickman's head.
Good. At the first sign of trouble, my crew will jump in.
Summit of the hill, I can smell him.
I hope he likes the view. It's the last he'll ever see.
Lightning tingles my blood, Eivor. I hear the voices of my slaughtered people on the air, calling Wickman's name.
He doesn't leave this monastery alive.
Where is that rat? I am going to spill him alive on the sight. I will tear his throat from his neck with my teeth.
Patience. I'll attack him this time.
Let's strip the dog off! Strike with me!
Rich pickings. Better bring it home.
Whoa!
give me a hand over here.
That will take longer to repair.
But you have a new friend and ally in me and my clan, so the end of the storm is well in sight.
You're right. I know you're right. It's difficult to see that end when you're still in the storm's eye.
Cool.
Eivor, you've been a guiding light. Calling out Galen like that, exposing his treachery, made me sick with a quiet terror.
A betrayal like that is already a kind of death. Galen killed himself.
Of course. And now I feel somewhat lifted. The weight is almost gone, even if my heart needs mending. Ah, while I have you, Eivor, I'm reminded. I have this for you. Keep it, knowing you have my highest respect, regard, and trust. My army is yours, should you need it.
Soma Jalskona, my deepest thanks.
And there's something else. As we prepared our assault, Birna had a word with me. We came to a sort of understanding. It may be best if she tells you herself. Until next time, Eivor of the Raven Clan. I hope we will see you in Grandbridge soon.
Birna, you struck quite a victory today.
Don't undercut your own ferocity, Drengir. It was your blade leading the charge. You are indeed something to behold.
We all thought hard. And now Grandbridge is yours. You have your home once again.
Ah, soon merchants and priests and reeves will run loose in its streets. All of its muddy charms will dwindle. Besides, with no room for me in Soma's heart, my home burned away in a quiet little house fire. Her priority is Grandbridge and the people in it. That is noble and beyond what I will ever understand. So I've decided I'm of better use elsewhere. With you. In your crew.
You want to live with the Raven Clan? I'll be happy to have you, Drenga.
A relief to these ears. I've already packed my bags.
I will see you later, friend.
Come visit again soon.
want you.
You look well.
We are allied with the Danes of Granderbridgeshire. Their Jarlsconer, Soma, has pledged an oath.
Well done, Eivor. These early victories will pay off well.
They will. In more than one way, one of Soma's finest fighters, Birna, has pledged her blade to us. She's a powerful fighter and a charming spirit. I think she'll fit in nicely.
Glad to have her. Good work.
One time, the title Jarl referred to a man second only to the king, but that use has softened. Now a Jarl may be a chief, a leader, or a man with broad wealth and influence.
The world is bigger now and broken into many pieces. It seems our language must do the same to keep up.
An interesting thought.
Chilbert, your father sent you here to learn, not teach.
Then you must start, Eivor. Give us a summary of our recent gains, for instance. The clan is thirsty for knowledge.
You want me to give a speech? Right. My friends, hearken to me and hear a tale of triumph and toil. I have traveled far since we landed and seen much on the roads and fields of this new England. And for all my travels, strong alliances have we gained. The honorable Ceolwulf, King of Mercia, now calls us friend. And to the south, Soma Jarlsconer and the Danes of Granderbridge have pledged their oath to us. By Sigurd's hand and my own, we have strengthened the ties of...
You seat yourself as Sigurd's equal in these tales of yours. Would Sigurd do the same if he were here?
I do not claim to be Sigurd's equal, but I will not shy from the triumphs I have fairly won, Deg. Let glory seek and find those who have earned it. If that means me, so be it. If that means you, any of you, all the better. And so I raise my horn, first to Sigurd, may he return to us soon, and to the Raven Clan, the best of friends and fighters.
To Sigurd!
To Sigurd! May he return and relieve us of you.
And may all of you enjoy the ale as much as Dag has. Skål!
Skål!
You think me drunk, Eivor? Would it soften my blows if I was?
Your words are blunt enough, but it would explain your boldness.
My eyes are clear and open, and I see before me one eager to claim a piece of Sigurd's glory.
If you're not yet drunk, you should be. This is a feast and a celebration of Sigurd's leadership. Enjoy it.
Just as I thought. You're...
Attackers from the river! They look to be Danes!
Danes? How many?
Too many. Now come, the battle roars already.
Bloody curs! What quarrel have Danes with us?
Those who can fight, take up your weapons. All others stay here. With me!
Keep them away from the longer!
The trolls take you!
Join to suffer!
Does this stir your thirst for battle, Randri?
It does!
I love
it,
Lugget!
Press on!
Can you?
Yeah.
They hide their wealth in the longhouse. Break the walls down! Your class is as weak as they could. We are taking both. You'll see nothing of our strength. Old Grand Weasley!
Easy!
Help! You should die here! We are bidden by the gods!
You will meet only death there!
Is that the last of them?
The rivers are clear. If more were coming, they thought better of it.
By their colors and markings, I believe they come from Geatland. Are there none left alive to spill their secrets? We may never know why.
Here is one. This vermin was crawling to the river, hoping to float away.
Have mercy, friend. And you may find an ally with us.
Mercy is earned by the quickness of your tongue. Where do you come from, and what is your quarrel with us?
We are settled in East Anglia. Newly arrived, and hungry for silver.
You drifted off course. This is Mercia.
As we were ordered.
By whom?
You bore me.
Useless hound. Scratching your ass in search of silver. Put an end to this one.
Your silence earned you no kindness, Geet. So I'll ask you once more. Who sent you?
The wind sent us. And the rivers will take us home.
He begs for death, Eivor. Give it to him.
Or send him home with a warning. Let him tell his people what death awaits them should they sail this way again.
May there be one who mourns you at home, for we will not.
Eivor, I could have sent my scouts to follow him home. We might have learned something.
The price of such disrespect is death, Randvi.
Just as Sigurd would have done.
I cannot devise a strategy if my advice is ignored.
To let that man live would announce to the world that we are soft and cowardly. Now these wayward Danes know to fear us.
Forgive my haste, Randvi, but Dag is right.
For once you see clearly. I beg the gods that it continues.
We should clean this mess and move the bodies from the camp.
Agreed. Then we talk of our next steps together. A new letter.
I did. Put them right over there. Keep them out of your way when you want.
This will do. Thank you, Eivor.
Anything to help you feel at home.
I am most at home helping others. May we return to the subject of your visions?
We could, if you think it worth something.
I need one more ingredient to finish an elixir for you. Look around the pond there. You will find what I require. Once brewed, this elixir will help you dive deeper into your visions, to see them more clearly.
Plans you need.
Good, good. Once added to the elixir, it will be ready to drink. In taking this, you will have access to the All-Father's wisdom. You will walk the path of Odin and live as he lived so long ago. Prepare yourself for a journey into another time, another plane. The elixir is ready. It will taste like misery itself, but it will open your mind to the sights and sounds of the Nine Worlds.
prophecies of the Nornir are as clear as daylight. The Aesir are doomed. All Asgard is doomed. Repeat the last passage.
Brothers will fight one another and kill one another.
The home of the gods turns red with gore. It will be an age of storms. An age of wolves.
Not this. Further along. The foretelling of a wolf. A great beast.
The wolf Fenrir howls terribly before the gates to hell.
The beast will break its bonds and run.
And my part? What about me?
Then comes the second great sorrow.
When the Havi goes to fight the wolf.
And falls to Fenrir.
And falls to Fenrir. It's there, you see. You have foretold my death. Your Havi will die.
We speak what we see.
We know your fate. Your destiny.
Have you gleaned enough, O wise one?
You three spin our destinies as a thread in fabric. But threads may be unraveled by snags and catches.
Not all can be foreseen, but loose threads can be rewoven or restrung. At day's end, the tapestry will be preserved.
I am no string to be plucked or tied. I am the High One. The riddled words only cloud my thoughts. A storm is brewing. Not in the clouds, but down below. Does our final battle draw near? Is this how Ragnarok begins?
Crushed the skull of Thrymir, king of the Jotnar. Who slew Geirrod the Gargantuan with a flaming ball of...
Yao. And it was all well done. But the past is settled. It is our future we must decide.
You don't decide the future. You strangle it. By Mjolnir.
Hear his balls. We are Asgardians. We don't skulk around like elves. We fight.
We are fighting. For our homes, for our people. But some problems can't be solved with the hard end of a hammer.
Name one.
Harvey, break our stalemate.
What is this? Another invasion?
Warriors from Jotunheim. They attack from all fronts.
While we sit on our trembling hands and scratch our bums.
Not so, Thor. Many Aesir have been sent to the four corners of Asgard, leaving we four to defend the Great Hall.
Havi, lend me a score of your warriors and I will lead them into Jotunheim myself.
We cannot afford such a loss. The Einherjar must hold back to defend our city.
I would bring them here, to hold the Great Hall itself. This invasion is too large to spread ourselves around.
All this prattle solves nothing. Battle or death!
Silence, all of you. We will take the fight to the enemy before they cross the Bifrost.
Well said, Ravenfeeder. Name those who may fight beside you.
Get it.
I need only one. You, Thor, Lord of Thunder. Together we'll cripple the enemy before they grow too bold.
Rouse every warrior who can hold axe or hammer. We're hunting Jotnar heads!
The rest of you, stay back to protect the Great Hall. Were any creatures among the Jotnar? Drago, trolls, or wolves?
What troubles you, Havi?
Does your far sight tell you something?
More invaders! They gather at the Bifrost Bridge! Where's Loki? He should be guarding that door!
Warn the others. The fight begins.
Ein Herjar! Here is the battle you died to attain! For Havi and for Asgard!
With me! The rest of you guard the Great Hall! With me! I gift this battle to myself!
Thank you.
the stones before the invaders.
Has no favors either, Jotun.
Wait, no. You're mistaken.
Harvey. I found this one lurking in the shade, shying from battle. Shall I extract some teeth to get him talking? Or pluck out an eye?
You were told to guard this portal, Loki. What happened?
The portal opened and these soldiers came bleeding through. So I sent warning straight away. And I captured this one, your soggy-jowled sheep herder.
Uh.
What is your name, stranger?
I am called the Builder by most.
He wants your name, not your trade.
If I have another name, it's not within my memory. Builder it's been for as long as I've been building things.
And what can you build that would impress me?
I work with stone, wood, metals, whatever is at hand. And I finish by infusing my work with subtle charms and wishes.
Did the Jotnar benefit from these charms and wishes?
Oh, for a time. But you and I both know the Jotnar are a dull and desperate race.
Navi, when someone gifts you a horse, you ride it. I put a bridle on this one.
Is that right, Builder? Are you a gift horse? Or a secret curse?
Neither, High One. I am only a tool. One with hopes to be well used.
This portal has been a source of misery for some time. I want it sealed.
With respect, this is not the only way the Jotnar can enter Asgard. May I propose a more encompassing solution?
And what do you want in exchange for the shield, other than your freedom?
I must give that a thought, a very deep thought. It would not be a simple task, and I do have my reputation to consider. If you doubt me, I could offer a demonstration.
A demonstration, yes. And if he fails to impress, we hoist his skin as a sail.
I'll accept these terms, with a last condition. I would need water from your well of Urthur.
What do you know of our sacred well?
It's a place of great power and vital magic, a source of spirit. It's the water there that will power your shield.
I'll collect the water, Harvey. Keep this one clear of our sacred sites.
Loki, halt. I will go to the well. You must find this Builder clearing for his display.
No. It's no trouble, Avi. The damp and the dark appeal to me.
Go with the Builder, then return to the Great Hall with news of our next step.
As you command. An interesting offer.
A curious coincidence. Thank you.